Singapore American School. I started the Bully Free campaign because I watched a video of a boy beating up another boy in a classroom of a local school. Punching, hitting, slapping mean words to him. There was an act. Super bad. I would not like this to happen to me. I think the boy felt sad, and I'm sure he wished it never happened.
The boy felt
he was strong. Real life, he is not.
After watching, I wanted to stop being mean. I decided to
get bracelets.
I'll hand out the paper after.
I also stand up against bullies. I know how it feels to be bullied. I was bullied a couple of times and not the bus.
Okay. I know. Can I help you? They can help you. Okay. After watching, I wanted kids. These are all her own words that she wrote. After watching, I wanted kids to stop being mean. I decided to get bracelets to remind kids not to bully and to stand up against bullies. I know how it feels to be bullied. I was bullied a couple of times in school and on the bus. It made me feel bad as it broke my heart. To get the bracelets, I needed money. So I had a book sale with my books and my friend's books in my condo. We raised a lot of money and ordered 700 bracelets. The bracelets are blue because I think blue is a strong color. And they say bully free.
I passed them to my
friends, neighbors, and school friends. And my friends have passed it in their schools like Dulwich, UWC, and Tanglin Trust. I got lots of interviews to help pass on the message of being bully free. We have raised more money and have 1,700 bracelets to pass on now. My goal is that each student in Singapore gets a bracelet. My other goal is that kids actually stand up against bullies and remember to not bully.
I want every place
that kids go to be bully free, like a playground, classroom, bus, and even in their home.